is cheaper than their interest. The rocks are spare your qualities, your unrest. Your social status, that's consumer. Peace.
Precious! Where's the booze? Flowing like mud around here.
We'll be right back. Vince hadn't tell me things, see? He was a hard master. He'd make me go out at nights that I didn't want to go. He'd order me to drive around, drive and drive and drive around, and listen for the voice. And when I heard him say, "That's it. That's the one. I want to kiss pretty. I want to open up." Was a thirsty loud Sam. Where does Sam live, Dick? He's everywhere in the universe. He's over 2,000 years old.
Where does he live now?
In his little house in the yard.
The dog told you to kill these people.
He wouldn't let me alone. He wouldn't let me sleep at night. Bark, 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 all night long. He talked me into doing things, and then he ordered me to do things.
David, you used a two-hand police stance?
No, not at first. I used a one-handed approach, and I was lousy. I was missing everything. Glass flying off, and I had a kick that I bumped my hand into the top of the window. But gradually, I progressed to a two-handed approach, and I was getting better. I was feeling more comfortable, and I was getting more accurate. You noticed that much?
Most of the girls had long hair.
No, wrong. David made that up. Did it link? No, it didn't matter to me.
David, I need to explain something to him. Is it you just don't like girls?
No. No. I like girls. I like girls a lot. I like pretty girls. I only shoot pretty girls. The length of the hair has nothing to do with it.
Okay. How would you decide? How would you pick the another victim?
When somebody looked right, I do.
Look right?
Yeah.
When did they look right?